Irresponsible at Penn here, your one and only source into the scandalous lives of the University of Pennsylvania's most prolific campus compact violators. Spotted on 41st and Locust, waves of girls rolling up to backlot, looking over their shoulders at the door. Poor little girls, they never know who's really watching. In that backlot, 15 frat guys are irresponsibly ponging. Yes, it's true, their masks are off, but if you look a little closer, you'll see their shirts are off too, and that's almost definitely worse. Oh, and what's this? Caden Collins locking lips, or should I say locking N95s. And it's clear to me that this is definitely not Caden Collins' girlfriend. But who could tell with those masks on? Sly Caden. I wonder who she could be. And who am I? That's one secret I'll never tell. You know you love me. XOXO. Irresponsible at Penn.